Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm back here with yet another haul video. If you remember a couple of days ago, maybe about a week and a half ago, I Instagrammed asking you all what would you guys buy if you had about an hour in a Sephora. A lot of you all gave me like a lot of really good answers and lots of nice suggestions. But unfortunately, the Sephora that I visited did not really have much to choose from. I went to the Sephora at the Ambience Mall in Gurgaon, and I went there because it was closer to the airport, and I just had about half an hour over there to pick up whatever I wanted to. So yeah, I was really excited about this visit, but then not much happened. But I still anyway managed to get a few things from Sephora and Bobbi Brown. I really was keen on visiting Bobbi Brown as well, because Bobbi Brown isn't available in Hyderabad. So yeah, I first visited Sephora and I picked up a few things from them. Not much. I am really disappointed. I really wanted to check out like tons from Benefit and stuff, but I'll just show you what I got from there first before I rant about what I didn't get. So the first thing I got is this Benefit Professional Primer. Focus camera, focus, yeah. I wanted to try out this primer for a while, so I got this. I have been wearing this primer for a while now. I think I can review it in a couple of days for you guys. So, you know, I decided that I wanted to try out like a nicely neutral eyeshadow palette, because I'm not really much of an eyeshadow person. I just throw on whatever is available. And my poor little Makeup Academy Heaven and Earth palette has been abused like so much for so long. I just wanted to try something new, you know, to try out different looks and stuff. So I went and I found this Stila palette. Is it focusing? Yeah, it's called the In the Light eyeshadow palette. And it comes with its own little tiny little book over here that, you know, gives you like lots of different little looks that you could try, which is useful, I guess. And I've been wearing this palette a lot, so it just looks really abused right now, but this is it. Just look at that. How pretty is this palette, you guys? It is really pretty. It's so cute, and it comes with this Stila, what's it called though? The Stila Smudge Stick Waterproof Eyeliner. It's in a brown, like a deep brown, grey brown color. Not all of them are the same texture. I'm going to review this palette pretty soon on my blog, so watch out for that there. Actually, you know, this is what I thought would be it, because I just couldn't find anything else that I was really keen on trying for some reason. I wanted to try out the NYX Soft Matte Lip Creams, because one of my really good friends called Nishu, who blogs at Lips and Berries blog, she told me that I needed to go check them out and needed to have them in my life, but unfortunately they were all sold out, so that was a bummer issue. So I went to NYX anyway. I checked the NYX counter out, and then I wanted to pick up something from them. So I got this cute little blush in the color Mocha, and it is so stunning. I've never really owned a blush like this. This is what I'm wearing right now. It's like a soft, very natural toned blush on me, and I really like it. So I was very happy with that, and I just picked up these three things from Sephora and I walked out. And I got the biggest surprise of my life, because Venky, who was all this while that I was walking around and, you know, getting annoyed that there wasn't anything that I wanted and, you know, doing my business, Venky over there was minding his own business, you know, making calls, walking around, minding his own little business over there. And then when we walk out, he just, you know, puts his hand in his pocket and he gets something out for me. And for a second, you know, my heart sank, because I was just like, what makeup did this boy buy me? Because it's him, okay, and I know him, and he knows nothing about makeup. So I was just like, wow, so he spent a bomb on something that he has no clue about. But I just was so excited and intrigued to know what he got me. So he got me this cute little Lancome Rouge in Love lipstick. It's in the shade Corel in Love, and it is so cute of him, guys. Just look at that lipstick. How cute is that? Can you see? Is it focusing? It looks way too bright in the light here for some reason. I'm wearing this lipstick very lightly on my Body Shop lip liner, so it's sort of taking away from this color. Swatches and review is going to be up on my blog pretty soon for this, because this is, guys, this is definitely one of my most favorite lipsticks already because of the fact that he got it for me more than anything else, because that's just so sweet. I mean, then that was all I got from Sephora, and then I walked to the Bobbi Brown store because I wanted to get a concealer basically. Yeah, so I went to Bobbi Brown, and the makeup artist over there was really sweet. Okay, so she was like, okay, so I know what you want, you and I are the same color, so I'll show you what I wear. And I was really excited about trying out what she was wearing because she looked really nice. So she said that, you know, she was wearing this the Bobbi Brown corrector in the shade light peach, and so I got that obviously. Next, you know, she tried on this whole the tinted concealer sort of a thing. It comes in a wand and it felt so nice. I just wanted to have that. But then she tried on another, like a full coverage concealer on me. And you know, I like the tinted one a lot more. It looked very natural and it felt really good and stuff. But then when I went out to look at myself in natural lighting, for some reason the tinted thing did nothing. It, you know, I have really bad under eye circles, so that tinted concealer thing couldn't really hide my pigmentation. So I went ahead and I got the Bobbi Brown creamy concealer kit. It's more like a full cover cream concealer, much like my MAC Studio Fix concealer, Studio Finish, I think, concealer. So I got this. This is what she was wearing. And what I love about this thing, you guys, this is what it looks like. What I love about this is that here, it comes with its own little setting highlighting powder. So that's what I'm wearing right now, okay? And this setting highlighting powder, it sets it nicely. It doesn't budge, doesn't crease on me. And it highlights as well. So it doesn't really oxidize either, because these are made for each other, I guess. So yeah, so I've been using that and I'm liking that quite a bit. The essay was really sweet and she gave me 4 samples of the Bobbi Brown BB cream. So I have to try these out. And she also gave me a sample of the Bobbi Brown Smoky Eyed Mascara. And I have been wearing and loving this mascara, you guys. I can tell you this right now that I love this mascara. Okay, so that was all I got from Delhi. And then I came back home and I wasn't really happy with my haul. So, because the Sephora really did disappoint me, you guys. So I looked around on websites, trying to get what I wanted to get from the Sephora and things like that. And I found other things that I wanted, obviously. So the 2 websites that I was talking were Luxola and Amazon India. And from the Luxola website, so I bought things from both websites, all right? So yeah. So the first thing that I got from the Luxola website, and this is something that I'm extremely excited about, you guys. I have been wanting this thing for so long. I was so happy that they had it and I was just so thrilled. This thing is the Balm's Merry Luminizer. Everybody and their uncles have been talking about highlighting and strobing, and this thing somehow features on every single person's highlighter list. Every single person seems to own this and love this. So I thought, you know, why not just give it a shot? And this is what I'm wearing right now. I don't know if you can tell that I have really highlighted my face. And oh, so the look that I'm wearing right now, get ready with me for this very look, is going to be up on my blog pretty soon. So watch out for that. I don't know why I did that. So the packaging is stunning and I'm not really a person who falls for packaging. Like, so that's the highlighter. And it comes with its own little mirror, which is really handy. And I really like it. It looks so good. It looks so good. I'm so happy that I finally got this. That was the first thing I got, and obviously that's not all. The next thing I got was I got this because, you know, I was so happy with my Stila eyeshadow palette. So I really thought that, you know, I wanted to try out more eyeshadow palettes and stuff like that. And so I gave it a shot. I got the Sleek Oso Special palette, the Sleek Eye Divine Oso Special palette. And I am really happy with this. This is what I'm wearing on my eyes right now. I don't know if you can tell. I'm wearing this with a combination of a few colors from the Stila palette also. And I'll show you what this looks like. It's a nice, small, compact palette. It's smaller than my Stila palette. This is so nice. And the next thing that I got from them was this tiny little sleek blush in the shade Flamingo. It's a nice coral pink, bright coral pink. I don't know if you can tell in the... For some reason, it's looking a lot more cool than it is. It's really nice. It's very pigmented, you guys. Very pigmented. The final thing that I got from Luxola is something that I just couldn't do this easily. For some reason, I kept adding it to my cart and then removing it from my cart. And I did that drill a lot of times. But then I finally gave in and I bought it, especially because it was on sale. And what I am talking about is the Beauty Blender, you guys. So I finally gave in and I bought the Beauty Blender. And I am really happy with it as of now. But I am going to test it out for a while more before letting you guys know exactly what I think about it, if this piece of sponge is worth the price you pay for it or not. You know the duo thing where you get two beauty blenders? So yeah, so you know, I'm scared of things and I want to try them out. I don't buy one, I buy two. That's what you do. So I got this because this was for about 1700 change, like about almost like less than 1800 rupees. So I got two for less than 1800 rupees, which I thought was a great deal. So yeah, so that's all I got from Luxola. And finally, because all this while I was checking Amazon out, I just couldn't leave Amazon without putting things in my cart and buying things, right? So the first thing that I got from Amazon, oh, before this, I need to tell you guys that you remember I showed you two of my brush sets from Jewel Techniques in my previous video, in my May haul, in my birthday haul video. The core collection, I thought I lost it. I couldn't find it anywhere in my luggage. I had a feeling that it would arrive along with the rest of my luggage for some reason, but then I still thought that I might have lost it. So I needed face brushes, but then I didn't want to get the same thing because I thought that I might find it in the luggage that's coming to me. So I went and I got the Real Techniques duo fiber brush set, and I couldn't have been happier with this, you guys. The next thing I got is this sculpting brush from Real Techniques, because now that the world is onto strobing, I think I'm the only one who's into sculpting. I really like this brush because of this angle. It does a good job. It fits there. It's doing a good job. I like this. So I got these two things from Amazon. So that's all for my haul, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. As far as shopping is concerned, I think I'm going to go on a shopping ban effective today, because I have way too many things that I haven't used in the longest time, and I just don't want to throw things out because they're expiring before using them. So I think I'm just going to, you know, calm down my shopping urges and just use the things that I have, and focus on a little more get ready with me's and tutorials. All right, let me know what you guys think about that. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks so much for watching. Please like, comment and subscribe. Bye guys.